This is a TI-89 titanium program app demonstrating my programs and how they do vector dot product. We're going to get started here. You have to press second alpha to enter the letters INDEX, and then press alpha again to enter the 8 in the open close parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. You have many options here for passing tests and homework. In my menu here, many things, integrals by parts, integration by parts, inflection points as graphing by hand, e to the x integrals. I'm going to scroll up to dot product. I'm going to enter our first vector, A. You have to press alpha before you enter anything in my entry lines. Alpha 8. Alpha minus 3, alpha minus 5, B vector, alpha 7, alpha 9, alpha 2. I show you what you've entered. In case you've made a mistake, you can change it. I say it's okay. This is the menu for all of my vectors. Many things here, projection of A and B, all kinds of things that you're going to need in Calculus 2 probably. And we're going to scroll down to the D section here. And find dot product. Write everything down on your paper exactly as you see it. And gives you the total answer here. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Enjoy my programs and pass calculus.